morning, Hudson High. Thank you for joining us today. As always, if you have any announcements, please be sure to email them to Ms. Shackleton. Today is Wednesday, November 4th.
Attention seniors. Senior pictures and senior bios need to be submitted by November 30th. All seniors were invited to join the 2021 Yearbook Google Classroom. Please join for yearbook information. For more information, please contact Ms. LeBlanc at aeleblanc@hudson.k12.ma.us. HHS Writing Center is looking for tutors. Since most of their staff graduated, they're looking to rebuild this year and planning on training and eventually serving students virtually. Are you someone who likes helping or supporting others? Are you looking for an after-school activity that will put your reading and writing skills to good use? Writing Center tutors help students talk through assignments and provide support as students are generating ideas or working through drafts and revisions. If this sounds like something you might be interested in, contact Ms. Wallingford about working at the Writing Center. Hudson Drama Society will be putting on an event called Harmony and will hold its very first virtual meeting on November 4th, today, at 3 p.m. We have plenty of room for every student to be a part of our group. Please email Ms. McKenzie to sign up and receive access to our meeting.
The Scribbler, Hudson High's literary magazine, is holding its annual writing contest. The deadline to submit is Tuesday, December 1st. You can submit your writing and art to a variety of different categories, including poetry, flash fiction, which is less than 500 words, short fiction, which is greater than 500 words, nonfiction, memoir, journalistic writing, and visual art or photography. If you're looking to get involved and express your voice and vision, join the Scribbler, which meets every Monday after school from 3 to 4 p.m. To join, you can email Ms. Hobbs at chobbs@hudson.k12.ma.us, and she'll be sure to connect you to the Google Meet. And now, today's shout-out comes from HHS Athletics. As we enter into the second half of Semester 1, in this ever-changing normal, HHS Athletics would like to give a huge shout-out to the HHS Junior Boosters. This group of individuals, led by HHS Booster President Shelley Francolini, is the most committed group of students you'll ever find, and together, they are making a significant and positive difference on our campus and throughout our Hudson community. In a time where we need it most, the Junior Boosters provides a unique, safe, and fun medium for our student body to practice inclusion, connect with our youth, and connect and help individuals from different backgrounds and with different interests come together, while providing an opportunity to give back, to be leaders, have a voice, and have fun and help those in need. Since March 2020, when the pandemic turned our world upside down, they have continued to plan, organize, and run events all pandemic approved and socially distant. These are real-world life lessons in leadership about failure, hard work, commitment, and respect for the less fortunate. In addition to conducting community service, the majority of our junior boosters are also student athletes and in many cases multiple sport athletes. These are full-time student athletes who are volunteering their time and creativity to bring a little joy, light, and positivity to all of us. Many of these students lost their spring seasons last March, but unanimously decided that they would continue to try and create school spirit and school pride. Since March 2020, here are a list of some of the notable events that the Junior Boosters have organized. They organized the Senior 2020 tribute video, they delivered hawk bags to the 2020 seniors, donated school supplies to Quinn and HHS students, the community Halloween hawked event, the upcoming virtual Festival of Trees events, and lastly, just in time for the holidays, the community cookbook. The HHS Junior Boosters is believed to be the only group of its kind in the state, and we are extremely proud and continue to be impressed with the efforts of this group, and thankful that all these students belong to Hawk Nation. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned next week for a spotlight feature on our new vice principal, Mr. Goldberg, and highlights from our Fall 1 season. Have a great day, Hudson High!